stop it, stop it. Please, please stop. I'm an innocent butternut. I do not deserve this treatment. No!
Hey, stop it. Are you okay? Are you okay? You're shaking a lot. You should stop shaking. You're traumatized.
Okay.
You've been stabbed. Let me take you in and heal you up. Right there we go. There we go. It's all better now. Okay. Let's put you to rest, okay? You've had a traumatic day. There we go. Okay. Right. Call if you need anything.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit.
Wake up! School. His name's Butternut. He needs teaching. Teach.
What's up? So I guess you're new to the school. Cool, cool, me too. You know what? I find this place quite boring. You know what you should do? You need a tattoo. Yeah, it's a very good one. I'm almost done. Almost and done. There you go. Sorry, you done. Basically, you done have a tukus, so can't really do much about it. Well, let's paint some of the features, huh? You suck.
I'm here for my son Butternut. Where is he? Hello, Butternut. Nice to see you. Thanks. It's nice to see you again, Butternut. I'm so happy. Whoa! Where do you get that tattoo from? I'm like, where? The guy at the school. I'm gonna give him a tattoo. I'm not going to. I'm gonna punch him in the face. Are you the one that gave my son a tattoo? You wanna know what I think about it? It's kinda nice, but
Dude!
Don't touch my son again. He's not coming back to the school.
Ach man, you bloody South Africans.
Hello, Butternut. I sorted the oak out, don't worry. But you still need to be punished. I know it's sad, but it's gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you.